Oh my god, that stock was fucking gross.